It's a goal or nothing at all for Mayo at this stage. 53 seconds left on the clock. Anything is possible with these two teams. Bursting forward is Alan Freeman. He's brought down. It's a free in for Mayo.
It is only a goal. All Kerry have to do is keep this game stopped. Delay it, get back on the line, and if Mayo need a goal, they looked up at that stage, they didn't even have a player in the box, Marty, so they're not going to get a goal without a player in there. Getting a little bit out of control, frustration from Mayo.
Temper's becoming frayed. This is ugly and indeed unnecessary, because since 5 o'clock this has been played in a very sporting manner. But the referee, Cormac Riley, really has to take control here, because what was simple shoving and pushing has now turned into an all-out brawl, which is unsavoury and doesn't in any way reflect the sporting game that we had last Sunday, and indeed as well here. There's an official involved here as well.
Foirne is in the middle of it. This is very messy stuff, Marty. We can do without this. And yeah, it has been a very sporting game, and Foirne's both teams, due credit to them.
We now have a little crowd control issue because we have a fan that needs to get off the pitch. And more supporters need to be escorted off the field.
Certainly a pity it's finished like this. There's a big man making his way onto the pitch. It's taken a few to hold him back, and he's not happy. Crowd are not happy. Very unsavoury incidents. And reinforcement being called for. And all this just serving to delay the game. And certainly I can understand Mayo's frustration. I did feel in the first half of extra time the two frees went against them. They wouldn't be happy with that.